New for our latest release, you can now add checkboxes to the legend of a WinForms chart. This feature allows end users to control visibility of various chart elements, for example, series and financial indicators. In this video, we'll force a legend to show checkboxes instead of default markers and use checkbox functionality for different chart elements. Note that this feature is also available for ASP.NET, WPF, and Silverlight charts. I'll start with a new WinForms application created with the DevExpress template gallery. The form already has a chart with a three-bar series. As you can see, each series shown in the legend is represented by a marker and a textual description. Let's show checkboxes instead of default markers for all legend items. To do this, click a legend to access its properties and set the Use Checkboxes property to true. Checkboxes immediately appear for each series, allowing you to control series visibility at design time by changing the checkbox state. Let's show a legend marker instead of the checkbox for the first series. For this, select the first series and set the checkable in legend property value to false. Next, I'm going to hide the third series from the diagram. I select the series and set its checked in legend property to false. Note that the chart control can also show legend checkboxes for such chart elements as constant lines, strips, and financial indicators, regression lines, trend lines, Fibonacci retracements, moving average, and envelope. Let's add a trend line to the second series and show a checkbox for this indicator. To access the indicators editor, select the second series, expand View in the Properties window, and click the Indicators Ellipsis button. In the invoked indicators editor, click Add, select the trend line indicator type, and click OK. To see a trend line in the legend, set its Show in Legend property to true. Then click the Close button to leave the editor. As you can see, a trend line's marker is automatically represented as a checkbox because its owner series uses the checkbox. Let's uncheck the checkbox for the second series. This hides both the trend line and its indicator from the chart, and the indicator's checkbox becomes inactive, but saves its checked state. To activate the trend line's checkbox, enable the second series. You can hide or show the trend line by changing the state of its checkbox. Finally, let's show a checkbox for the constant line in the legend. Select a diagram, expand axis Y, and click the Constant Lines Ellipsis button in the Properties window. Click Add in the invoked Constant Line Collection editor and set the axis value to 40. The Constant Lines checkbox appears in the check state because the Show in Legend property is enabled by default. You can show a marker instead of the checkbox for the constant line by disabling the checkable in legend property and control its visibility using the checked in legend property. Click Close to leave the constant line editor. Let's run the application and take a look at our legend checkboxes feature at runtime. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.